Hello everyone, my name is Kaopathic, and this is my trophy guide for Final Fantasy X HD. The trophies I'll be going over in this video are Speaking in Tongues and Master Linguist. Speaking in Tongues requires you to get just one Al Bhed Primer, which is very easy, while Master Linguist requires you to get all 26. Some Al Bhed Primers are missable, and
Oh,
some are
sir.
semi-missable, as if you miss them first of all, you can get them in an area later. The first Al Bhed Primer is right here on the boat near the beginning of the game. This one is semi-missable, as if you miss it, you can pick it up later at the oasis in Bikanel Desert. And this will get you your first trophy, Speaking in Tongues. Now, the second Al Bhed Primer is here in Bisade Village. This one can be earned at any time. Just go forward and to the left to the Crusader's tent, which is right here. And when you enter the tent, it'll be right near the air, right near where you enter. It'll be a little hard to see as the character there is somewhat blocking it, but you can pick it up off the ground right there, and that is your second Al Bhed Primer. Your third Al Bhed Primer is here on the ship going from Bisade to Kilika. Go down into the, not lobby area, but the below deck, and at first you'll have a scene here where you encounter Oaka the 23rd, and then head into the engine room and you'll have another scene where Tidus is kind of freaked out by chocobos. But the third primer is here on the floor of the engine room, and while it is missable, you can obtain it later at the oasis in Bikanel Desert. And that is your third Al Bhed Primer. Your fourth Al Bhed Primer is here in Kilika. You can get this at any time after Yuna performs the sending in Kilika. Anytime after that, you just go to Kilika whenever you want, approach the bar. And it's right there on the bar next to the sitting man. That is number four. Al Bhed Primer number five is on the boat going from Kilika to Luka. And while this is missable, it can be obtained later at the oasis in Bikanel Desert. So first you'll want to get out of the ship and head up to the deck. And then once you're on deck, you'll just want to head right into the bridge. And the primer will be right there behind the man who's at the helm. And that is Al Bhed Primer number five. Al Bhed Primer number six is in Luka. This can be obtained pretty much any time after you reach Luka. Just go ahead and enter the main foyer blitzball area and head to the hallway to the locker rooms on the left-hand side. And this room is usually less populated, but since I'm doing it during the tournament, it's right here behind the Kilika Beast player. And that is Al Bhed Primer number six. Al Bhed Primer number 7 is actually a ways into Luka, but I'm starting out here at the save point in the main area just to give guidance. Go ahead and head south and wait for the loading screen. They take a while at times. Now here at this cross intersection, instead of going right or left, you'd want to go north. This is the path towards the theater. There's a theater right there, just keep going further in. Excuse me. And from here, you'll just have one more screen to go. Head directly inside the theater lobby. And the Al Bhed Primer will be on the left-hand side on the floor. Not that hard to miss. And that is Al Bhed Primer number 7. Albed Primer number 8 is obtained automatically when you're on the Meehan High Road and you stop at the travel center. When you try to exit, you'll bump into Reen. And you'll just have a short conversation with him, and at the end of the conversation, he will hand over Albed Primer number 8.
マギレヤキセ。え?初めましてという意味ですな。ああ、じゃあ俺も、まあ、マギレヤキセ。うん。もし興味があれば、アルベド語学習用の本がスピラのあちこちに置いてあります。それを見つけて、アルベド語をマスターするのもも楽しいですよ。お近づきの印に一冊進呈しましょう。でも、あんまり得意になって話すと、
嫌われるかもしれませんね。And there is number eight. After which you end up finding the chocobo eater. Ah, Albed Primer number nine is here on the new road of Meehan High Road. If you'll please pardon the transitions. I was cutting out the fights that I ran into on this area. But right here is number 9. It's really easy to get, so there it is. Albed Primer number 10 is here on Mushroom Rock Road. It's closer to the end, and so I'm just using the save point as a point of reference. But before you actually go up to the final area and take the elevator up, there is a small little hook area on the map, if you can see it. Just circle around, and it's kind of hard to see, but it's right there on the ground. That's Albed Primer number 10. Albed Primer number 11 is here on Jose High Road. Excuse me. From the save point, you'll want to go forward a bit. And right as the camera starts to change positions, the primer is actually hiding right here behind this stone pillar. So there is Albed Primer number 11. Albed Primer number 12 is here on the far side of the moon flow. So go ahead and ride the shoe puff, and when you're on the other side, just go here, head this ramp, and pick up Albed Primer number 12. Again, I'm using the save point for reference. Albed Primer number 13 is here in Guado Salam. Go ahead and exit the inn, and on the mid-level, on the far left-hand side, there is a house you can enter. The Albed Primer is there on the ground, or on the floor of the house. It's right there out in the open, Albed Primer number 13. Albed Primer number 14 is here at the travel center in Thunder Plains. To get it, you have to talk to Riku. And, you know, she'll let you know how scared she is of thunder. And then after that, Reen will come out, and you have to initiate a conversation with him. And when he asks you how your study of the Albed languages, tell him it's going well. And he'll, you know, be happy about it, and then he will give you Albed Primer number 14. A thing you know about this primer is it is technically missable, but at the same time, it's one of the four primers that can show up at the Beaconell Oasis if you miss them originally. Keep in mind, this is the last one that can be recovered at the Oasis. There are others that you cannot recover if you miss. One final note is when Rin asks you how your study of the language is going, you'll want to answer him in Albed, not the spoken language of the game. Here it'd be Japanese, or in the English version, you'd respond to him in English, but it always choose the Albed option to tell him how the study is. And there is Albed Primer number 14. Excuse me. Albed Primer number 15 is here in Makalania Forest, near the area where Auron clears some trees to show Tita something. Instead of approaching that, head right towards this path, and it's kind of hard to see as it's obscured by the little brush there, but it's on the ground, and right there is Albed Primer number 15. Albed Primer number 16 is real easy to get here at the travel center outside Lake Makalania. It's just right there on the ground next to the travel center. Real easy to find, real easy to get. Albed Primer number 16. Albed Primer number 17 is here in Bicanal Desert Central Area. From the save point, you'll want to head west towards the ruins area. And over here, just right there, sitting in the shade of the ruins, is Albed Primer number 17. Now, Albed Primer number 18 from the same save point. Excuse me. Instead of heading west, you'll want to head north. And don't exactly follow the outside of the area, but near the sign is Albed Primer number 18. Now, Albed Primer number 19 is completely missable, so do not go further into the area until you grab this one, because if you miss it, you will not be able to earn the final trophy. Albed Primer number 19 is right here outside of the Albed home. Do not miss it, because it's important, obviously. Excuse me. Coming down with the cold. Now, right here inside the Albed home, the camera will change. I'm showing this so you'll kind of understand where it is. Once the camera goes back to normal view, you'll want to turn around, and there will be a door on the left. Enter this doorway, and you'll get into a fight, defeat the enemy, and the Albed Primer will be on the bed in the room. And accidentally tagged the chest there, but it's right there on the bed. Albed Primer number 20. This is also completely missable, so definitely do not miss it. Albed Primer number 21 isn't that far ahead from the save point here. Save point on the left. You'll just want to head to the right side, and tucked away in the corner here is the primer. Albed Primer number 21. Albed Primer number 22 is the last one that is completely missable, so when you're in Bavel after the wedding scene, definitely do not miss this. It's right here on the floor on your way to the Temple of the Faith. Albed Primer number 23 is here on the Calm Lands. I started here near the entrance just so you'll kind of understand where to go. The primer is actually quite far ways away in the northwest corner. It you'll probably be heading up this way anyway to talk to the chocobo trainer so you can ride the chocobo and achieve various other things that are important in the game and trophy wise. As that's the trainer right there overlooking the ledge. But just to the left of it, on its own ledge, is Bhed Primer number 23. Bhed Primer number 24 is here at Remian Temple. It does require a chocobo to reach, so as I was saying in the at the last Bhed Primer, you'll probably want to talk to the chocobo trainer. Once you get to Remian Temple, just head to the left side for Bhed Primer number 24. Bhed Primer number 25 is here in Yojimbo's Cave, or Temple of the Stolen Faith, whatever you might want to call it. From the save point, just head west, and the primer is tucked away in the corner. And that is Bhed Primer number 25. Now, Bhed Primer number 26 is in the Omega Runes, but first you need to find them. So use the search function on the airship, and I don't remember the exact coordinates on where you can find them, but search this general area where the cursor is to find the Omega Ruins. Once you've found them, go to the list function and select the Omega Ruins and go there. The first time you enter the Omega Ruins, there will be a cutscene where Lulu, Auron, and Waka all have a conversation about a man known as Omega. But after the cutscene, you can just go into the dungeon and grab the final Bhed Primer, which is number 26, and this will earn you the trophy Master Linguist. If you want, you can go to PlayStationTrophies.org for a comprehensive, in-depth, detailed guide for the entire game and all trophies related to the game. I'd like to thank you all for watching. Hope to see you in the next video, and all of you have a good day.